are you?
Feeling blessed.
Yeah?
Feeling good, yeah.
Things changed a little bit for you since we last saw you, I bet.
Juliana's more popular than I am. I'm just really happy that you guys met her. I mean, if you ask her now, what was the best time of your life? She will tell you when Steven Tyler kissed me on the cheek, when I got to shake J-Lo's hand, and when I got to meet Randy Jackson.
Well, it was a special moment for all of us.
Well, it was just honestly a pleasure to meet you and to meet someone like you. For me, that was a blessing and a moment in my life that I'll always remember.
Right.
Somebody who has the conviction that you do, the love in your heart that you do, who stands up as a man in the way that you do. And that's why everybody was touched by your story. You know, we've watched you through this competition, and you started out pretty strong, because at the end of the day, this is about singing, and
yeah.
It's about the voice, and it's about your talent. I don't want to draw this out because as much as we love you, you know you had some good moments and you had some bad moments in the competition.
Right.
And you know that we only have 24 slots. And it honestly breaks my heart to say this, but you did not make it into the top 24. We wish you the best with everything. We wish Julie the best with everything. And we'll miss you.
All right. It was so nice meeting you guys. It really was, you know. And it was awesome being in this competition. I really wasn't going to even take the path of being a musician anymore.
Oh,
it was
Chris,
real good
don't
to be
stop.
Here. I won't.
Don't stop, man.
I won't.
Don't stop.
I think
You're
I started to find
so
my
talented.
Voice here.
So close, Chris.
All right. Can
You're
I shake you guys' hand?
Of course.
Too. Are you kidding?
You better
appreciate
give us a
you,
hug.
Dude. It's a hug. Are you kidding? Come on, man.
I appreciate you guys
dude,
so much.
Tell Julie what's up, man.
I will. I will.
Bye, sweetie.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
So much respect for you.
Thank you.
Yeah, dude, big heart you got.
I understand what you're up to, man.
Give Julianne a kiss for me.
I will. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. Thank you.
Hard for me to tell him. No, I do.
No? Oh, man.
Yeah, man, it was a great run.
You did it. Listen, you did the best way possible. And I think we were really real and we were really honest with him. And I think it hurts his heart, you know what I mean?
I told him in the right way. I don't
want to. No, no, you so did. Baby, you did.
I didn't want to tell him no.
No, you so did. You so did. You really did.
You said the just right, perfect words.
You're a good man.
Yeah, thank you.
Appreciate it, brother.
It's a pleasure meeting you, man.
It's a pleasure meeting you. Yeah. Thanks, Chris.
Well, thank you.
Let me kill you.
Now I'm going to go home and keep writing music. You know, take care of my fiance and make a miracle happen.
So honest and truthful.
Yeah, it was really truthful.
It was beautiful.
But you were great in that moment.
Really. I felt so bad.
No.
See you later, guys.
Okay, I don't want to do this anymore.